flash of insight. I've got the fundamentals down now. Of insight. You like that?
Hey, I'm something, huh?
I need to improve my technique. I've mastered it.
This'll make things interesting. I can't wait to give this a try.
Yeah.
eye factor balance and metabolism are stable. Good. We should be all right, for the time being at least. You heal incredibly quickly, even if you did get patched up by Feme. It looks like Feme held off the corruption caused by devouring. She's really taken a shine to you. You're an intriguing character, to be sure. Feme is...
Huh?
Sorry. Campbell. Go ahead and begin the operation.
Phew. Want to get started?
Let's get this show on the road.
New orders, everyone. All members, proceed as you will. Just don't get careless.
Got it.
No contact with Origami yet, huh? Welcome back! Another day of fine work.
Okay! Shoo!
Thank you.
attention. I've got your back.
Time to move out, team.
Focus. Focus.
No contact with Origami yet, huh?
I hate spiders.
Explode when they die. Keep away from them.
Lulu, make contact with secondary target and is in pursuit.
Roger.
Now it's my turn.
This is an emergency. Unexpected large origami coming in quick. Entering the area now.
It's always the same thing.
Looks like a big dumb egg.
Secondary target and is in pursuit.
Yeah.
head on.
Round one. Your status running out.
Now it's my turn.
Round one. Vitals are critical. Heal immediately.
I can't back down, all right? Get back. Now.
You return to us, our champion. emergency!
What is it?
Ash Origami approaching from outside visual range!
What? Again? But we just ran into one like 5 seconds ago!
It's like they're being lured to us.
No. It's turned toward us and is closing in at high speed! It's coming in too fast!
Ma'am, what's the plan?
Return immediately.
What?
No!
Ice factor function dropping rapidly. Vitals aren't critical. Someone get them out!
Damn it! What can we do? Is this... Engage?
Okay,
I got this. Battle mode.
Now it's my turn.
Time.
Team, vitals are critical. Heal immediately.
Over here. Now it's my turn. Go down.
Back this Ashargami!
Yeah. return to base now. Go to the medical ward for treatment.
Yeah! Gotcha! Gotcha!
Got some fantastic data.
Wanna eat, hit the showers, do some lifting?
To be honest, I still find it shocking that you can defeat such enormous creatures as the Ash Aragami. And with a single squad at that. I think it may be... No, it certainly is a world first. It almost goes beyond awe and into fear. Just what on earth are you, anyway? And that doesn't even touch on Feme's abilities. Well, I can't yet be certain. She's a humanoid Aragami. An Aragami that has evolved to take on the form and characteristic. There have been reports of such cases since the Calamity, but all were discovered It's hard to believe we have a living It would seem that Gleipnir had some ulterior motive in disguising her as- But we don't have enough information. Anyway, Feme, I think we have an understanding.
Yeah. Infiltration confirmed. Use appropriate caution.
We ready? Then let's get going.
Time to punch in. Watch out for his tail.
Now it's my turn.
Gotcha.
They're tougher than they look. Keep cracking at them.
Around. New orders, everyone. All members, prioritize.
can't back down, all right?
Don't be so reckless.
To dot on here.
Don't forget to check for useful items.
Now it's my turn. Go down. Take aim!
Welcome home. Don't stay up too late tonight. You need your rest.
We'll soon be arriving at our port. Chrisanth, you'll be paid what you're owed for your services, so don't worry. Friends are hard to come by, but if we're still alive, you are aware that your ownership rights remain in the possession of Port Pennywort. The port may be gone, but that doesn't... We have just received an official Gleipnir will be mediating the delivery from Port Chrysanthemum to Port Pennywort. Yes, it's the way of the times we're in. We will fulfill our contract. I imagine your contracts will be revised, so this deal between us will last. So, please, let's make it...
Instruments read normal. Go ahead and begin the operation.
Well, let's get moving.
Gotcha.
Let's get this show on the road.
Yet, huh? Here! Here!
expected, medium origami detected. Entering the operation area.
Reinforcements? I'm excited to test myself against those blades.
Look out for this origami's ranged attacks. They're powerful.
Okay, I got this.
Fire!
Target orbital response unstable. Explosion! Origami orbital response!
kicked up a nice sweat.
We are now arriving at the port's underground entrance.
So this is Hilda's port. Awesome.
It is fairly pleasant, isn't it?
Oh, look! The seeds we planted are starting to come up, ma'am.
My, time really does fly, doesn't it?
Whoa! Are those real strawberries?
Ma'am!
It's nice to be home.
Did you bring presents?
Nothing again? You're so forgetful, ma'am.
Got you. Ta-da! Here you are.
Oh, wow! This is great!
Oh! Thank you! You're the best, ma'am!
How do you find this kind of stuff?
Good instincts. Things circulate. They eventually surface, even if you can't purchase them openly.
Wow. You're pretty in the know. For an adult.
Compared to some, perhaps.
Okay, everyone! Over here! Okay! Anything fun happen while I was gone?
You should have seen what he did. It was so funny.
I told you not to tell. I'm gonna tell her about you.
I had no idea there were any ports like this.
It took longer than I expected to come this far, but this place is my pride and joy. It means everything to me.
Hilda, you're taking in orphans, aren't you?
That I am, though not all of them are here because of that. There are kids like Lulu here, too. I would like to have her working here as well, someday.
Yeah, it would be great if the kids from our port could stay here, too.
That's not possible, Hugo. As it stands right now, your port contracts are still legally binding, and that includes all of the children.
Yeah, I understand. It's just that I saw all this and, you know.
Hugo.
But we've got our own path to walk. Thanks, Hilda, for showing me all of this.